time, my dear friends, we are doing this activity by the moral of how to escape from the kidnappers. My name is Ajay. My role is teacher.
My name is Binadhari. My role is Panchaman 1.
My name is Biarish. My role is Panchaman 2.
My name is Prishadas. My role is kidnapper.
My name is Sejan Kumar. My role is kidnapper.
My name is Sejan Kumar. My role is kidnapper.
My name is Ignis. My role is kidnapper.
My name is Liam Mavi. My role is car driver.
My name is Vishwa Prasad. My role is policeman 1.
Myself Chandu. My role is police number 1.
My name is Amir. My name is student.
My name is Samitra. My role is student.
My name is Kemal. My role is student. My name is
Vikatik.
My role is student.
My name is
Srinivas. My role is police 2.
My name is Vinarandri. Pansar man 1.
My role is Pamsaman 2.
Today's topic is how to escape from the kidnappers. Okay, students?
Yes, sir.
Do you know anyone how to escape from the kidnappers?
I don't know, sir.
No, no. Okay, I will tell now. We don't know. When we kidnap, that's time we can don't do fear and stay with courage. Okay, children?
Yes, sir.
When you escape, you will see around of surroundings of you and read the total of bus ports and posters, okay?
Okay, sir.
That's, in that time, you can call your parents. Have you know any your parents' numbers?
No, sir.
Okay. Especially your mother, you don't know how to read, okay? You can learn from your elder brother, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Our topic is ended. Next day, we will meet.
Thank you, sir.
It's gone.
Hey, Chitra, come here. This area, where is Panchayatya?
Go
to area. Oh, this area, where is Panchayatya? You want to come, my bike. I will drop it.
Children's t-shirt was red t-shirt, kidnapper's t-shirt is yellow t-shirt. The children was 12 or 13 years old.
Two members, sir. Kidnapper
or
only one member?
Two members, sir.
Okay. They were never discharging.
Yes, sir.
Never?
Sir.
Sir. are, but we not find the area. Just wait some time and take some break, and you can we choose an internet or something better. Okay. We'll go to first the police station.
Driver, come. Go home.
This is the moral of this story.
Yeah.